Luger again. Big, strong, explosive athlete. Just nails Hugh Morris here. Picks him up. Hugh Morris knows he's caught in the rack, but Hugh Morris doesn't want to get hurt. He wants to be 100% ready for World War III. He knows what happened to Arn Anderson, and the Dungeon of Doom wants everybody to be full strength.
Maybe a smart move on the part of Hugh Morris. Now let's go to the ring. Mean Gene Okerlund with comments from the total package.
All right, gentlemen, I think both of you are going to have to agree. Larry, and of course you, Mike, today. Very impressive effort on the part of the total package, Lex Luger. This man, Hugh Morris, who I have the utmost respect for, well over 300 pounds. And it's week after week after week. Lex Luger, you are on a tear.
Well, you know, I may be on a tear. A little momentum going my way for a change. But in World War III coming up, you're not one-on-one. There's 60 of the very best in the world representing WCW. He's going after one thing, and that's a shot at Hollywood, Hulk Hogan, and the NWO.
That's right.
Lex Luger, you've got to be the odds-on favorite to win this now from what I've seen in the past 3 or 4 weeks, and I sat home for a couple of months at home, and I am most impressed.
Hey, oh, Gene!
We wondered where he was at.
What is this?
That's not a golf club in his hand.
Hey, and a baseball bat. Gentlemen, this is highly unusual. I would have to say, Mike and Larry, look at this.
This is the showdown we've been waiting for. What does this mean?
You got me, brother. Sting definitely went off the deep end. We saw him last week attack Jeff Jarrett for no reason. Now he comes in and does this. What is the man thinking? Even I, as brilliant as I am psychologically, can't figure out Sting's mind.
Lex Luger, here's a man that you know better than anybody in the... What do you make of this? Luger, he's not going to talk to me. He's not going to talk to me, ladies and gentlemen. All of this in advance of World War III next Sunday on pay-per-view. Monday Nitro, the most explosive television program on the air. We're going to be right back.